Okay, everything's back. Let's continue. Atreus! Come on, Atreus, don't do this to me.
Brother!
Wait, Odin left him?
Are you?
Wow, dude. Oh my god.
To pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
I really hope they don't kill Kratos, dude.
Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but
that's wild.
Now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust.
Put your foot down, Kratos.
I've broken my trust.
Put your foot down, Kratos.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor.
That is true.
And clearly, they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Honestly, I understand both perspectives. 100%. 100%, dude. I understand both perspectives.
Gather your things.
Oh, not those blades. What is that? And what is that? Are those his charms and the other thing? From the last God of War? What is that? His armor? Armor and equipment improve stats like defense, critical survive, and strength do more damage equip. Okay. Wait. I'm not ready. Wait, how do we go back to that? Oh my god. Wait. How do we go back to that? What the hell?
Are you ready?
Fuck it.
Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Hey, let's go. Dude, look at this armor. Holy shit, that looks badass as hell. Holy shit. Hey, what is this?
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
Wow.
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Thor didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Are raiders warring with one another now?
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
What the fuck? Oh, while shit, here, I could use this.
Did they all get in while the stay was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether?
Dude, this is extremely like the third God of War 3 remaster, specifically the one that I played.
Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
No! So much to hope of an enemy of theirs in the valley.
Fight back! Fight back! Fight back!
Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Oh.
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Where are we going, doofus? Wait. Knowing God of War, there's always secrets everywhere.
It's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Here we go.
Whoa, that looks cold.
Atreus, help me. Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Wait, but what's over here, though?
Whatever it is, it works fast.
I knew it. God of War always has fucking secrets everywhere. Alright, let's go, Atreus. Let's see what other shit we gotta do.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr? The old god of war in these lands. Who's dead?
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally.
So...
Enough.
Wait, what is that? Ash is like everywhere. Dude, this armor looks so fucking badass.
Look out!
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Let's see. Who else? I use to purchase skills, press. Oh, okay.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came.
Jesus.
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Wait, what are we doing here? Oh. What the fuck?
Says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Mash trunk of the char blades.
Too late.
Your blades. Burn them. On your right.
What? Bitch. 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 How is he resistant to it?
Incoming fire up
above!
What's him? Hey, why can't I get her? What the fuck? Bitch. Okay, so it's left and right, left and right. Okay, where are we going? Oh. Come on, dude, tell me.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue. Well, kill it.
Bitch.
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
Bitch. Bitch.
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one more.
Oh!
Brother!
What the fuck?
Not this, maniac!
Who's this?
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Okay, you done it. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on.
It's horns are growing. Where's your weak point?
What?
Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Bitch. What? You're mine. Fucker. Bitch.
What did you say? Fimbulwinter Freya, the raiders, Dorn Odin barging in, and now Stalker's praying in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Oh my god. Runic attack gems will give credits to access to. Okay.
Gave you. Thor damaged it, but now.
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Wait, what's over here? I knew it.
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized.
Okay.
Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Okay, clearly that is not working.
Things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Fimbulwinter wears down all things, even stone.
How do you... Did something give? Over on the right?
Oh, can I break it?
That should help.
Whoa, what's that? I knew it. No! Okay, I think that's it.
There we go.
Come on. What do we got, Atreus?
You watching?
Oh, it's like the stone
well,
thing.
That's new.
Okay.
Come on.
Atreus, wait.
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
What the hell?
What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See, the wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse. I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
Hey, what do we got?
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
Oh, the thing that he was hiding earlier.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No, I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned. But I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines.
Oh, I thought that was Mimir. What the hell?
And the bleeding earth. But
so
we can never figure out exactly.
We.
Who's we?
Sindri's been helping me.
Oh.
Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Come on, Kratos, chill, brother, chill.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke. And Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Wait, home? What?
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Huh. Ground looks kind of cracked there.
Wait, what? Holy fuck, this area is like so confusing.
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
Not my first time.
Wait, but how the fuck did I get over there, though?
Brother, there's no blocking without your shield.
Like Chungus. Ain't no way, ain't no way that's the first death. Ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way. Ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way. Wait, why are you... Why are we even using the axe in the first place? I feel like the blades are much more better than using that shit.
Curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
Mm-hmm. In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him?
Brother,
he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
Damn, that's kind of deep as hell.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. We'll go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Damn, dude, that's The mirror is spitting out facts, dude. The training camp.
Over here! Sindri! As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's.
Oh,
eyes.
Wow.
And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Smartophon so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You raided my son and disobeyed me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. I just... It's just... There's... It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was... something we needed your help with.
Oh!
The side missions.
The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here? When the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like... that. I blame you.
Jesus.
Now, come on, then. Let's get him something that fits, at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Let's go, man.
Begin with this.
Busted up good.
Oh, the shield.
Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Damn.
Well,
oh, man. Fucking Kratos, dude.
How about I fix you up with something to get you by? Found some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Wait, what is this? An armor inspired by the elements of Fimbulwinter and Granton. Now, why would you make me waste my materials, dude? Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I obviously gotta go with this one. Oh my god, what a waste of my materials, dude. I don't know if I'm ready to give that up though. The OG one, Brothers Brand Vestment.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, that shit looks badass as hell.
Wait! Those stairs will not support you. Please don't break my house.
Okay, let's take a look at everything around here.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Okay.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Durlin.
Who's Durlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Durlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you just remember things however they pop into your being, don't you? I suppose you think Durlin's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast aspersions on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Durlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
Well, let's check one more time if we could upgrade.
I've always wanted to see your home realm. Svartalfheim sounds unique.
Svartalfheim? Stupid Aesir name. We look like dark elves to you.
Oh, right. You call the realm something else.
Nidavellir, which is also the name of the capital city and where you should look for Durlin.
Damn city's so full of oathbreakers nowadays, it ain't hardly somewhere a self-respecting dwarf would show his face.
Harsh, but accurate.
Alright, let's go, Atreus. Let's go.
You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock?
Do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, Cindy, you sodding bastard!
Open now. I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it.
That's
Jesus.
It. That's it. Good. Now, release.
Still unpleasant.
That's our cue. Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Frostful just eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. I need to adjust. There! That should do it. See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Here's your taser joke, you old goat!
Okay, what the fuck?
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works.
Oh, so we're not gonna get light anymore.
Okay, aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate.
What the hell? Wait, is that how
this should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience,
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures.
Hey, yo!
Thanks! Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa, do you feel that?
What's that, lad?
Anything, everything. It's warm.
Okay, so we're looking for Tyree now.
We can probably use his boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fast?
More at it! Left side!
Nita!
Bitch.
More wretches on your left.
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though.
Come on, Atreus.
I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
You never asked Mom about what she used to do. What did you talk about, Nina? Like, did you just say,
woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Now, I think this was definitely...
Did you see that over there?
In the trailer before.
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in the second.
Oh, shit. Is that it? Oh, brother. I thought there was going to be a little bit more than that.
Do you think freezing it would work?
Oh. That's smart. Hey, what's up here?
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
There we go.
Left side!
What's up here?
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it.
But hold on. We still got one thing over here. There we go. Okay, I think we got everything I needed to get here, so let's go back. Let's go back in the boat and then let's move on.
I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimbul winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimbul winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard, it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more
gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
How did I not see this earlier? What the fuck? Oh, brother. It could be down there. What the fuck? It might be over there somewhere, but where is it? What the hell? I just need one more, but where the fuck is it? There we go. There it is. What is that?
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Trade Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
There we go. An apple? Luckily enough, apple's maximum health increase. There we go. Back to it.